Murachumva radio ijwi rya Amerika ivugira Washington DC mu kirundi n'ikinyarwanda. Radio ijwi rya Amerika murayumvira mu Burundi ku mirongo migufi kuri metero 19 na metero 22, mu Rwanda ni kuri FM 93 n'ibice bitatu Karongi na FM 104 n'ibice bitatu. Banywanyi inshuti zacu mwiriwe neza, ni Thomas Kamirindo basuhuza kandi mbaha ikaze muri aya makuru. Turaha umwanya urambuye inama Rukokoma Convention y'ishyaka ry'abademokrate ryo muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika iteraniye mu mujyi wa Chicago kuva ejo. Perezida Joe Biden wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika warayashoje umunsi wa mbere w'inama Rukokoma y'ishyaka ry'abademokrate, ati mwiteguye gutora Kamala Harris na Tim Walz, abandi bose ngo yego. Leta ya Uganda iratangaza ko yasenyaguye ikigo cya gisirikare cya nyuma cya LRA muri Repubulika ya Centrafrika. Muri Kenya, umwicanyi ruharwa yatorotse kasho ya polisi yarafungiyemo by'agateganyo. Naho Minisitiri w'Ububanyi n'Amahanga wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Antony Blinken uyu munsi yari mu Misiri mu rwego rw'urugendo rw'amahoro mu burasirazuba bwo hagati, arimo kuva ejo bundi ku cyumweru. Mugume hafi, aya makuru turayambura mu kanya gato cyane. Amakuru tuyahere hano muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Kuri uyu wa kabiri, ni ijoro rya kabiri ry'inama Rukokoma y'ishyaka ry'abademokrate i Chicago muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Inama rero igomba kwimika ku mugaragaro kandida wabo mu matora y'umukuru w'igihugu yo muri uyu mwaka. Imirimo y'iyi nama kuri uyu munsi wa kabiri iratangira saa 12 ku isaha ya hano i Washington, ni ukuvuga saa 6 y'ijoro mu Burundi no mu Rwanda. Kuri gahunda yabaza gufata ijambo hariho Doug Emhoff, umugabo wa Vice President Kamala Harris. Kamala Harris murabizi ko ariwe kandida w'abademokrate ku mwanya w'umukuru w'igihugu. Kuri gahunda kandi hari Barack Obama, wabaye perezida wa Repubulika kuva mu 2009 kugera mu 2017, n'umutegarugori we Michelle Obama. Ikipe yo kwamamaza Kamala Harris iratangaza ko Doug Emhoff aza kwibanda ku byo ishyaka ry'abademokrate rikwiye gukora kugira ngo ritsinde kandida w'abarepublikani Donald Trump ku itariki ya 5 y'ukwa 11 gutaha. Michelle Obama waraza gusobanura ko Kamala Harris afite ubunararibonye n'indangagaciro by'umukuru w'igihugu koko. Naho Barack Obama, nk'uko yabitangaje ubwe ku mbuga nkoranyambaga, araza gusobanura ibihangayikishije rubanda bizagira uruhare runini muri aya matora. Hagati aho, abakandida b'amashyaka yombi bakomeje kwiyamamaza. Kamala Harris arakora mitingi uyu munsi mu mujyi wa Milwaukee muri Leta ya Wisconsin, imwe mu zishobora kuzakiranura amatora y'umukuru w'igihugu. Naho Donald Trump azajya muri Leta ya North Carolina ejo kuwa gatatu. Ijwi rya Amerika. Leta ya Uganda iratangaza ko yasenyaguye ikigo cya gisirikare cya nyuma cya LRA muri Repubulika ya Centrafrika. Ibindi kuri iyi nkuru Eugene Mukankuzi.
Ingabo z'igihugu cya Uganda UPDF zavuze ko iki gikorwa cyakozwe ku bufatanye n'ingabo zaturutse muri Sudani y'Epfo no muri Centrafrika. Zashenye inkambi eshatu ziri mu burasirazuba bw'igihugu hafi y'umupaka wa Sudani. Ku rubuga X rwahoze rwitwa Twitter, UPDF yagize iti: ibisigisigi bya LRA biracyahungira muri Centrafrika n'ahandi ku mugabane wa Afurika kandi bazahigwa, keretse n'ibishyira mu maboko y'abayobozi kugira ngo binyure mu nzira nziza kandi basubizwe mu buzima busanzwe, naho ubundi bazakomeza gufatwa nk'abagizi ba nabi. Koni ashakishwa n'urukiko mpuzamahanga mpanabyaha CPI kubera ibyaha by'intambara n'ibyaha byibasiye inyokomuntu bya LRA imaze igihe kinini yarakangaranyije abantu mu bihugu byinshi bya Afurika. Umutwe wa LRA wahitanye abantu barenga 100,000 kandi ushimuta abana 60,000 bagizwe abacakara, bakoreshwa imibonano mpuzabitsina, bahatirwa kujya mu gisirikari no gutwaza abasirikare ibikoresho.
Radio Ijwi rya Amerika. Noneho tujye muri Kenya. Umwicanyi kabuhariwe wiyemereye ko yishe abagore 42 yatorotse kasho ya polisi yarafungiyemo by'agateganyo. Eugenie, ikomeza.
Uwo mugabo Collins Jumaisi Karusha w'imyaka 33 y'amavuko yarafungiye kuri sitasiyo ya polisi nyuma y'uko urukiko rwemereye abakora iperereza indi minsi 7 yo kugenzura ibyaha avugwaho mbere yo kumukatira. Mohamed Amin ukuriye urwego rw'iperereza ku byaha by'urugomo yabwiye ibiro ntaramakuru AP ko bibabaje kuba Karusha yaratorotse hamwe n'abandi bagororwa 12 bari bafungiye hamwe. Aha ni nyuma yo gukata insinga muri kasho bari bafungiyemo bagasesera hanyuma bagasimbuka urukuta mu gitondo cyo kubiba kabiri. Amin yavuze ko Karusha ari we ukekwa waruharwa, avuga ko abapolisi bakoze iperereza kandi bazafata umwanzuro.
Radio Ijwi ry'Amerika ivugira Washington DC mu kirundi n'ikinyarwanda. Minisitiri w'ububanyi n'amahanga wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Antony Blinken aracyari mu rugendo mu burasirazuba bwo hagati yarutangiye ku cyumweru. Uyu munsi yari i Cairo aho yaganiriye na perezida wa Misiri Abdel Fattah al-Sisi ku buryo bwo guteza imbere ibiganiro byo guhagarika intambara mu ntara ya Gaza. Eugene Mukankusi nanone.
Perezidansi ya Misiri yavuze ko aba bategetsi bahuriye i Cairo kuri uyu wa kabiri kugira ngo baganire ku bijyanye no guteza imbere imishyikirano yo guhagarika imirwano muri Gaza. Perezida Sisi yaburiye ko hari ibyago bikomeye by'uko intambara yo muri Gaza yagera mu karere kose mu buryo bigoye kwiyumvisha. Uyu muyobozi yongeyeho ati guhagarika imirwano muri Gaza bigomba kuba intangiriro yo kwemera ku rwego mpuzamahanga Leta ya Palestina no gushyira mu bikorwa igisubizo cya Leta ebyiri mu gihe iyi ari intambwe y'ibanze yatuma haba umutekano mu karere. Blinken yari i Cairo mu Misiri agerageza ibishoboka byose mu karere kugira ngo imirwano izabashe guhagarara mu ntara ya Gaza n'amasezerano yo kurekura abagizwe ingwate azagerweho mu biganiro biteganyijwe mu cyumweru gitaha. Cyakora hari ibintu by'ingenzi byinshi bitumvikanwaho bitarabasha gukemuka.
Mukomeje kumva Radio Ijwi ry'Amerika ivugira Washington DC mu kirundi n'ikinyarwanda. Aya makuru ndetse n'ibindi biganiro byose muhora mubisanga kuri wa3@, radio yacu voa.com, kuri YouTube na Facebook ni kuri VOA Radio yacu. Mu Rwanda ishyaka riharanira demokarasi no kurengera ibidukikije rirahakana ibibazo by'amakimbirane byaba biririmo ni nyuma yaho umwe mu bakandida wagombaga kurahirira ku budepite akuwe ku rutonde ku mpamvu avuga ko atasobanuriwe. Ni inkuru ya Eric Bagirubusa.
Ku itariki ya 14 z'uku kwezi nibwo abagize inteko ishinga amategeko umutwe w'abadepite barahiriye kwinjira muri iyo ngoro muri manda ya gatanu kuvisha ka FPR inkotanyi rifasha ubutegetsi. Mbere yo kurahira hari abadepite bari baratowe byaremejwe ko nabo bari burahire. Habura amasaha make ngo bitabire umuhango nk'abandi hahise hasohoka amabaruwa avuga ko batakiri ku rutonde. Aha twavuga nka Madamu Karine Maombi, Vice Perezida w'ishyaka riharanira demokarasi no kurengera ibidukikije mu Rwanda. Iri shyaka ryatsindiye imyanya ibiri mu nteko ishinga amategeko. Maombi yari ari ku mwanya wa kabiri abanzirizwa na Depite Jean-Claude Ntezimana, umunyamabanga mukuru w'iri shyaka. Ibaruwa bwana Frank Habineza yandikiye Komisiyo y'Igihugu y'Amatora ku itariki ya 13 ivuga ko ku mpamvu zitabaturutseho byabaye ngombwa ko mu maguru mashya uwari kandida Maombi yasimburwa na Ikizanyi Masozera kandi ko umusimbura we wagombaga kurahirira ubudepite. Ni mu gihe ubutumwa yandikiye abarwanashyaka be bugakwirakwizwa ku rubuga nkoranyambaga rwa WhatsApp buvuga ko Frank Habineza yasabwe n'ubugenzacyaha ndetse na Komisiyo y'Igihugu y'Amatora gusimbuza Maombi Karine. Muri ubwo butumwa Frank Habineza amenyesha ko ari impamvu zitamuturutseho. Ijwi rya Amerika rivugana na Maombi Karine ryari rikeneye kumenya niba yaba yaramenye impamvu yakuwe ku rutonde kandi yari yararangije gutorerwa ubudepite.
Icy'ingenzi nuko ishyaka ritahombye kuko nubwiyemo ni umurwanashyaka wa Green Party kandi nzi ko azakorera igihugu nk'uko nanjye nari kuzagikorera n'ubusanzwe dusanzwe tugikorera. Rero azahagararira abanyarwanda bose.
Ijwi rya Amerika ryamenye amakuru aturuka ku bantu bizewe yemeza ko Ikizanyi wasimbuye Maombi ari mubyara we kandi ko bahoraga bahanganye mu matiku ya mvahe na njyahe mu ishyaka. Kuri iyi ngingo Maombi Karine yirinze kugira byinshi yadutangariza, yadusubizaga muri aya magambo magufi cyane.
Oya, ere, ndifashe, no comment nukuri. Niba ari inkuru uri butambutse.
Yego.
Uyitambutsuko nguko
mubyara wawe mufite kare
nakubwiye no comment ntaje dupfa
kare ntabwo ari warafashe umwanya mu nteko ishinga amategeko n'amazina uzi naho uzajya wicara
ibyo ni byo mutangaje.
Depite Jean-Claude Ntezimana, umunyamabanga mukuru w'ishyaka, avuga ko Frank Habineza urikuriye hari ufite amakuru ahagije yatumye Mawombi Karine akurwa ku rutonde rw'abadepite. Gusa hakana amakuru avuga ko mu ishyaka ryabo harimo ibibazo by'amakimbirane. Amakuru akatubwira ko ikizanye na Mawombi bakunze kugenda umwe aserereza mubyara we ko yabakoresha impamyabumenyi z'impimbano. Ijwi rya Amerika rimaze iminsi rishaka Frank Habineza ukuriye iri shyaka ngo tumenye impamvu zo gukura ku rutonde uyu murwanashyaka we. Frank Habineza mu butumwa bugufi yatwandikiye yavuze ko ibyabaye bireba ishyaka rye, yanze kugira icyo abitangazaho. Joseph Hakuzwumuremyi ni umusesenguzi icyarimwe n'umuyobozi w'ikinyamakuru Umuryango. Aganira n'Ijwi rya Amerika yavuze ko uburyo abadepite batorwa binyuze mu mashyaka bwagombye guhinduka cyangwa bukanozwa.
Ariko iyo urebye imyaka ishize n'uburyo igihugu cyubatse, harageze ku rutonde ruvaho abantu bakiyamamaza. Dufite experience y'uburyo abantu biyamamariza inzego z'ibanze, buriya ba meya na ba vice meya n'abagize inama njyanama z'uturere ndetse n'umujyi wa Kigali ntabwo biyamamaza bashingiye ku mashyaka yabo. Harageze rero ko n'abadepite tubatora gutyo, ni ukuvuga abantu bagatora abadepite ariko nabo bagera mu nteko bikabaha ubwisanzure bwo gukora, kuko niba urutonde rukorwa n'imitwe ya politiki, imitwe ya politiki ikaba iyobowe n'abari muri executive. Urumva abari muri mu nteko basa n'abashyizweho na executive, kandi mu nteko bakazasabwa kugenzura guverinoma. Iyo ni imbogamizi.
Kubwo uyu munyamakuru w'umusesenguzi, uwaba yaratoye abadepite hashingiye ku mashyaka baturukamo nyuma bakirukanwa batanarahiye bishobora kumutera ipfunwe.
Nge nakwishyira mu mwanya w'ababatoye, kuko nshobora gutora urutonde kuko ndubonaho runaka. Nshobora gutora umutwe wa politiki kuko urutonde rwaho hasi bashyizeho runaka.
Bwacya bamwirukanye atarahiye?
Bwacya bamwirukanye ugasanga ijwi ryanjye ni nka orifiri ubusa, kuko natoye nkuruwe nawe. Kuko niba unakurikiza uburyo biyamamaza mu mitwe ya politiki yabo, ntabwo ari umwe mushaka amajwi. Hagombye kubaho cya kintu cyo kudefanda rwa rutonde. Ubwo rwa rutonde rwaba rugombye no kugira iminiti n'iyi n'iyi ivuga ngo kuva ndi ku rutonde ndizera kujya mu nteko. Ariko kuvuga ngo natowe ariko kujya mu nteko nzinjiramo ari uko mbanje kurahira, nimva kurahira nibwo nzaba mbyizeye. Ntabwo mpamya ko umuntu yavugira abaturage n'abatuje.
Uretse kuba mu ishyaka riharanira demokarasi no kurengera ibidukikije havugwamo amakimbirane, siho gusa basimbuje abagombaga kurahirira kwinjira mu nteko ishinga amategeko. Jean-Claude Mazimpaka wo mu ishyaka FPR Inkotanyi yasimbujwe Germain Musonera, nk'uko bigaragara mu ibaruwa komisiyo y'igihugu y'amatora yandikiye inteko ishinga amategeko igaragaza abasimbujwe abandi. Mu badepite 53 batorwa mu matora rusange, ishyaka FPR Inkotanyi n'andi mashyaka bihurije hamwe bafitemo abadepite 37, andi mashyaka agasaranganya indi myanya, hiyongereyeho abandi badepite 27 batorwa mu byiciro byihariye. Akabagira ubusa, Ijwi rya Amerika, i Kigali.
Iyi ni radio Ijwi rya Amerika yumvikanira i Washington DC.
Radio Ijwi rya Amerika mu kirundi cy'Ikinyarwanda. Noneho tuza hano muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Nk'uko twatangiye tubivuga, uyu ni umunsi wa kabiri w'inama Rukokoma, inama kaminuza convention y'ishyaka ry'abademokrate iteraniye mu mujyi wa Chicago muri Leta ya Illinois. Nyuma y'umunsi wa mbere rero, ejo kuwa mbere, mugenzi wacu Frederic Nkundikije yabajije Professeur Athanase Gahungu ibikuru bikuru byaranze ijoro rya mbere n'amagambo anyuranye menshi yarivugiwemo. Profesori Gahungu yigisha muri kaminuza yitwa Chicago State University. Tubatega amatwi.
Icyo nakuyemo muze bavuze ejo, icya mbere ni uko bagomba kutwereka uzokwitoza Harris, ariko nk'uko wabibonye uko amajambo yabandanije, baragombye kwereka Joe Biden perezida ariho, kandi perezida yitanze byose. Ubu naho akaba ari yavuze ati jewe ndashaje, reka ndeke uwo ngurira nawe ariyitoze. Ibyo nibaza ko ibyo bagombye kuvuga cyane. Amajambo ya nyuma yari yerekeye Joe Biden, aya mbere yari aya Harris.
Mwihweje muri aya majambo ashikirijwe n'abo bategetsi bakomeye barimo abashinga amateka, bakinguza amateka n'abandi bategetsi, ijambo nyamukuru eka amajambo yose yari akomeye. Ariko ikintu coba cashitse ku nyota abademokrati ni iki?
Icabashitse ku nyota cya mbere ni uko nk'uko tubizi twese, haraciye imyaka Trump atsinze Hillary Clinton. Rero kubona baratanguye bakazana Hillary Clinton atibwire, akaheza akatubwira ibyabaye, akatubwira akatwereka neza yuko yuko kwiyamamaza na Trump atari byoroshye yaramutsinze mu bantu bose bamutoye mugabo ukuntu ino batora bagaca bazana abaserukira abandi bakaba aribo bahetsa bagaharumugwa cyatumye atsindwa ati rero urabe neza Harris umuntu muriko muritorana muriko muri yamamaza hamwe sumuntu nk'abandi ati jewe naho natsinzwe ati muguma nizigiye yuko wewe ibyananiye uzobishikako nizo cyane cyane nagombye nakuye mu majambo yejo
ego mu bantu bashikirira amajambo ejo ku munsi wa mbere mu ijoro igihe cy'ijoro rya mbere yokoraniro abatari bake barashikirije ibintu yerekana ubudasa hagati y'uwagenwe na ba Republican ariwe Donald Trump hamwe n'uzogenwa muri indwi n'abademokrati mu kibanza c'abademokrati kwitoza mu matara mukuru y'igihugu barerekanye rero ubudasa bakaba bavuga ko Trump wewe ari umuntu ashira imbere inyungu z'abatunzi eka atitayeho abanyamerika basanzwe ubwo butumwa mwebwe mwabwakiriye
ubwo butumwa bose barabivuze bumvise bose ko bavuze bose bavuze bati ubu tugomba gutora umuntu ashaka ineza y'igihugu ubundi nawe Trump ashaka ibyiwe gusa ibimuca munda izo nizo bagombye kuvuga awumvise nk'ibyavuzwe na Warnock ibyavuzwe na eka n'abavuzi bajire n'abavuze umuza abasenateri bakoranye na Joe Biden bose ibyo bavuga n'ibyo bati reka tubereke ubudasa umuntu umwe kuva abaho wagomba kuvuga Harris icaraba ni ineza y'abantu kubagwanira hanyuma uwo Trump nawe icaraba ni ugushira mu nda yiwe
ndashaka mugire icyo muvuze ku baterekanijwe kugira icyo bashikirije amajambo ashikirije uyu munsi harimo mu mutambukanyi wa Perezida Barack Obama na Obama nyine bazoshikiriza bose amajambo kuva uyu munsi no gushika ku munsi wa kane ikintu mwibaza ko ayo majambo yose azoshobora gushika ko ni nk'iki
ikintu nibaza gikuru bwa mbere ni uko Obama Barack Obama arazi Trump Barack Obama yaratsinze Trump yamutsindiye urukino rwiwe ukuntu yigenza Michelle Obama nawe nk'uko twese tumuzi nk'uko niko ndibaza ibyo aza kuvuga nibaza yuko aza kuvuga ati bimwe nari ngikunda avuga umwanya mbese ni when they go low ukabona batanguye gutukana rwose wewe urabaruta ubereke ubushinganare ubereke ubupfasoni nibaza yuko uyu munsi ari byo tuza kubona araza kuberekana neza ati jewe kunashoboye kumutsinda nabiti namutsinze gutyo Michelle nawe aravuga ati nanje urazi yuko naho yari umufasoni w'umukuru w'igihugu abantu bamwe bamutuka atariko kujya bagutuka ntushikaneyo wewe gumiza guma ku bundu bwawe nibwo buzutuma utsinda
Professeur Atanase Gahungu murakoze cyane ngose ku kanya muhari radio ijwi y'Amerika
urakoze rwose
Professeur Gahungu rero nyine yavuga ku byijoro ryejo rya mbere ry'inama rukokoma y'ishyaka ry'abademokrate ijoro ryashojwe na President Joe Biden wavuze ijambo bari bategereje nuko muri diskuru ye rero asa n'uwasezeye muri politiki ariko cyane cyane yashyigikiye igisonga asigiye Vice President Kamala Harris n'inkuru y'ijwi rya Amerika tugezweho ku buryo burambuye na Temistocle Mutijima
Nyuma y'imyaka 52 yizamuka ku gasongero k'ubutegetsi mu ishyaka rye, Biden w'imyaka 81 yakiriwe nk'intwari ku kuba yaremeye guhigamira Madamu Harris. Ni nyuma y'ibyumweru benshi mu bo mu ishyaka rye bamushyira ku gitutu ngo areke kongera kwiyamamaza. Nyuma y'ukwezi kumwe izi mpinduka zitari bwakabeho mbere zibaye, umugoroba w'itangizwa ry'inteko rusange biboneka ko wari wahariwe gusezera neza kuri perezida uriho no kuzamura Harris mu rugamba rwe rwo guhangana n'umurepublikani Donald Trump. Uyu amahinduraye mu guhatanira intebe y'umukuru w'igihugu akababonwa nk'intamba mikomeye ku bademokrate. Perezida Biden nibyabonekaga ko yasazwe n'amarangamutima yakiriyo n'imbaga y'abitabiriye inteko rusange bamukomeye amashyi bahagaze mu gihe cy'iminota irenga ine ari nako baririmba ngo warakoze Joe. Nawe mu gusubiza ati Amerika ndabakunda. Avuga neza kandi n'ingufu nyinshi, Biden yasaga nk'uryohewe cyane n'amahirwe abonye yo gushimagiza ibyo yagezeho kuvugira vice-perezida we no kwibasira Trump. Ijambo rye ryongeye kwibutsa cyane Biden watsinze amatora ya 2020 kuruta uwavugaga bigoranye kumwumva rimwe na rimwe mu magambo adahura, ndetse yaratandukanye n'umukandida witwaye nabi mu kiganiro mpaka yahuriyemo na Trump mu kwa gatandatu cyanabaye intandaro yo kutongera kwiyamamaza kwe. Biden mu ijambo rye yasubiyemo intero ye yo mu 2020 igira iti: "Turi ku rugamba rwo kuramira umutima wa Amerika." Ndetse ashimangira impamvu Madamu Harris na Tim Walz baziyamamazanya biteguye neza kurwana urwo rugamba. By'umwihariko kuri Harris, Biden yagize ati:
"Azaba prezida w'akarorero ku bana bacu, azaba prezida wubashwe n'abategetsi b'isi kuko ariko asanzwe, azaba prezida uduteye ishema twese, azaba kandi prezida w'amateka uzashyira igikumwe ku hazaza h'Amerika."
Madamu Harris yaje kugaragara imbere y'imbaga mu buryo butari bwateguwe kuri gahunda y'umunsi wa mbere w'inteko rusange, aho yashimiye Biden kubw'ubuyobozi bwe hanyuma ajya gukurikirira ijambo rye mu bandi barwanashyaka. Mu gushimira Perezida Biden, Madamu Harris yagize ati:
Joe, warakoze ku buyobozi bwawe bw'akataraboneka, warakoze ku gukorera igihugu ubuzima bwawe bwose, ndetse no ku byo uzakomeza gukora. Tuzahora tubigushimira iteka."
Perezida Biden mu ijambo rye yibukije imyigaragambyo y'abahezanguni b'abazungu yo mu 2017 i Charlottesville muri leta ya Virginia, ibintu yavuze ko biri mu byashimangiye icyemezo cye cyo kwiyamamariza ubuperezida mu 2020, kabone n'ubwo yari akiri mu gahinda k'urupfu rw'umuhungu we Bo Biden. Aha yagize ati: "Sinajyaga kuguma kurebera, mpitamo kwiyamamaza. Sinifuzaga kuzongera kwiyamamaza. Nari natakaje igice cy'ubugingo bwanjye, ariko niyamamazanyije icyizere gikomeye." Biden yishimiye iby'ubutegetsi bwe bwagezeho, birimo ubwiyongere bw'ingengo y'imari ishyirwa mu bikorwa remezo, ndetse n'igabanuka ry'ikiguzi cy'umuti wa insuline w'indwara ya diyabete. Ubu buryo bw'imikoreshereze y'ingengo y'imari bwatumye igice kinini kijya muri leta zibogamiye ku barepubulikani kurusha izibogamiye ku bademokrati. Aha yavuze ko impamvu yabyo ari uko akazi ka perezida ari ugukorera Amerika yose. Nta kwezi kwari gushize abademokrate bagaragara nk'abacitsemo ibice kubw'imirongo ya politiki y'ububanyi n'amahanga, ingamba za politiki batabonaga kimwe, ndetse no kubera Biden ubwe. Icyo gihe nyuma y'imyitwarire y'idashamaje mu kiganiro mpaka yari agikomeje gutsimbarara, avuga ko ari ufite amahirwe menshi yo gutsinda Trump kurusha undi mudemokrate wese harimo na Harris. Kuri uyu wa mbere, Biden yashimangiye ko atigeze arakarira amajwi y'abaraha mu ngoro y'inteko rusange ubwo bamuhatirizaga kuva mu kibuga cya politiki. Yahamagariye abagize ishyaka kunga ubumwe bose bagashyigikira Harris. Aha kandi yashinje Donald Trump gucira bugufi Perezida Vladimir Putin w'Uburusiya. Ati: "Njye ibyo sinabyigeze, kandi ndabizeza ko na Kamala Harris atazigera bikora. Azaba umuperezida twese twishimira." Abademokrate nabo bashimagije ubutegetsi bwa Biden ndetse no kuba yarahisemo Harris nk'umusimbura we. Senateri Chris Coons uhagarariye leta ya Delaware yagize ati: "Sindabona umugabo wuje ubumuntu nka Joe Biden." Bagerageje kandi guhuza Biden na Harris n'iby'ishyaka ribona nk'ibikorwa by'agatangaza aba bombi bagezeho. Ibyo birimo gukura igihugu mu ngaruka mbi z'icyorezo cya COVID-19, gushyira ishoramari ryagutse mu bikorwa remezo, kugabanya ikiguzi cy'ubuvuzi no guteza imbere ingufu zidahumanya. Depite Jim Clyburn userukira Carolina y'Epfo yagize ati: "Biturutse kuri John na Kamara, twagabanyije ikiguzi cy'imiti ihabwa abarwayi, dusana imihanda n'amateme, ndetse dusimbuza imiyoboro migari y'amazi." Uyiyongeyeho ko kimwe mu byemezo bihebuje bya Biden ari ukuba yarahisemo Kamala Harris nka visi perezida we, akanamutoranya nk'ugomba kumusimbura. Madamu Hillary Clinton wahoze ari minisitiri w'ububanyi n'amahanga, ndetse waniyamamarije ubuperezida mu 2016 akaza gutsindwa na Donald Trump, yashimagije Harris. Yavuze ko afite ubushobozi bwo kumena urukuta rurerure kandi rukomeye akaba umuperezida wa Amerika wa mbere w'umugore. Yashimiye kandi Perezida Biden kuba yaremeye guhigama. Ati: "Ubu turimo kwandika igice gishya mu nkuru ya Amerika."
Mukomeje kumva Radio Ijwi rya Amerika ivugira i Washington DC. Mu Kirundi n'Ikinyarwanda turacyavuga kuri iyi convention y'abademokrata, inama rukokoma ibera i Chicago muri leta ya Illinois. Mugenzi wacu Edi Rwema yabajije impuguke mu by'ubukungu Professor Olivier Kamanzi, ukuriye n'urugaga rw'abacuruzi b'Abanyafurika muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika rufite icyicaro mu mujyi wa Chicago. Baragaruka kuri politiki y'ubukungu y'ishyaka ry'abademokrat n'ukuntu yabonye umunsi wa mbere w'iri koraniro rukokoma riteraniye i Chicago.
ubuhure bw'aba demokrate bubaye mu bihe bidasanzwe cyane cyane ku muperezida usezeye kandi arafite amahirwe yuko nawe yakwamamaza ku giti cye ku buryo urebye uriya munsi wa mbere ni umunsi wahariwe perezida Biden kugira ngo mu by'ukuri yerekane ko muri Amerika ari demokarasi ukabona icyo kintu cyitanzweho cyane bavuga nka demokarasi ikindi yagira ngo atange umurage asiga umurage yerekane yuko ari umuntu udasanzwe usize umurage mwiza kugira ngo azakomeze yibukwe cyane atari Amerika yonyine n'isi yose yavuze Kamala Harris ko amuhaye ubutegetsi ko ari uzakomeza kuba perezida hashize igihe kinini cyane ureba avuga ibintu byinshi yagezeho kugira ngo yerekane koko ari umuperezida udasanzwe wageze ku bintu byinshi mu gihe gito cyane kandi ukaba byerekana yuko uko avuyeho uko agiye Kamala Harris muri iki gihe nawe ubona yifashe neza mu byerekeranye n'abazamutora imbere yaho wabonaga ko biri hasi cyane kuri no kubigenda bizamuka nawe ashobora kugira amahirwe kuba yatorwa.
Uvuze ko igikundiro cya Kamala Harris mu Banyamerika gikomeje kwiyongera uyu munsi biteganyijwe ko uwahoze ari perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Barack Obama nawe aza kugeza ijambo kuri iyo nama ruko koma y'abademokrate uyu asanzwe akomoka muri uwo mujyi wa Chicago. Go. Ese abategetsi nk'aba bibikomerezwa mu ishyaka ry'abademokrate iyo bagaragaye bakavuga ngo ijambo mu ikoraniro nk'iri hari icyo byongerera umukandida wiyamamaza nka Kamala Harris?
Uranuko bwa mbere tushobora kubona umugore ashobora gutorwa akaba perezida wa Amerika. Icyo kintu rero ko cyazamuye abantu icyizere se kuko umuperezida ashobora kuba umugore muri iki kinyejana kije cyo muri Amerika. Ikintu cyari kigamirijwe cyane ni ukubona ubumwe bw'abademokrati ko baza hano bagashyira hamwe icyo kintu babona ko bakigezeho. Rero wakongera ko baba perezida b'ibihangange bakunzwe cyane muri Amerika nka Obama uri buvuge ukongera Bill Clinton nawe uzavuga Kamala Harris akaba ari uzarangiza kwa kane arangiza iki giterane. Icyo kintu ni ikintu kizatanga amanota menshi cyane kuko n'ibihangange biza byerekana ko Kamala Harris ari umuntu bagombye gutorwa akongera akayobora Abanyamerika. Kuba uvuzwe rero n'ibihangange babisanzwe bifite amazina akomeye cyane nicyo gikomeye cyane kuri Kamala Harris.
Profesori Kamanzi, nk'umuntu ukurikiranira hafi ibijyanye n'ubukungu, Abanyamerika benshi muri iki gihe baravuga ko bugarijwe n'ibibazo bijyanye n'izamuka ry'ibiciro bidasanzwe, aho iryo zamuka ribangamiye imibereho rusange y'Abanyamerika benshi. Abarepublikani kenshi bakunze kuvuga ko ari ryo shyaka akenshi ryita ku baturage rizi gukora ibintu bijyanye n'ubukungu. Muri iyi minsi ine abademokrati bahuriye hamwe, iyo ngingo ijyanye n'ubukungu no guha icyizere Abanyamerika ko imibereho yabo izahinduka, hari icyo abademokrati bashobora kwikoraho kugira ngo bigarurire imitima yabo bagifite ibibazo ahanini bishingiye ku bukungu?
Iki kibazo ni cyiza cyane ko ubukungu urebye no mu ijambo Biden yavuze yabumaze igihe kirekire cyane kirenze nka 2% ku ijambo yavuze yatinze ku bukungu cyane. Nk'uko umaze kubivuga neza urebye atari muri Amerika no hirya no ku isi ibiciro biri hejuru cyane bijyanye n'uko usanga ifaranga ryagiye rizamuka ugasanga n'ubukungu bwagiye buhungabana hirya no hino ku isi ku buryo uzatorwa n'umuntu uzerekana yuko ubukungu bw'Amerika azabuzahura akabuzamura kurushaho. Ariko uyu urebye ibipimo byose urebye akazi Biden yagiye akora hari ibintu byinshi yagezeho kandi byiza bishimishije niko abivuga. Ariko ibyo byose biri bikorwa bigiye mu baturage ntabwo usanga batabyumvamo koko. Nta mpamvu abarepublikani byishingikiriza bakavuga bati turacyafite ubukungu, urareba ko ibicuruza bizamuka ku masoko cyane, ujye kugura nka esansi usanga yarazamutse ugereranyije n'igihe Trump yari ariho, ugasanga hari icyo kibazo bagomba abademokrati kwerekana ko babishoboye ku bukungu bazabushobora.
Profeseri Olivier Kamanzi, umuhanga mu by'ubukungu, ukaba unakuriye urugaga rw'abacuruzi b'Abanyafurika muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, ndagushimiye cyane kubw'akanyu haye ijwi rya Amerika kugira ngo tuganire.
Murakoze namwe cyane, mugire umunsi mwiza.
Profesor Kamanzi rero na Profesor Gahungu mwabumvise uko babona ibintu byifashe hano muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika mu bijyanye n'irikoraniro rukoko maryishyaka ry'abademokrate riteraniye i Chicago muri Leta ya Illinois. Uyu munsi rero abademokrate bategereje cyane wahoze ari President Barack Obama ukunzwe cyane, aracyakunzwe rwose, ibipimo byerekana ko agikunzwe mu ishyaka ry'abademokrate. Maze rero ndabashimiye, mukomeze mugubwe neza, umugoroba mwiza, murakarama.